Welcome to my channel. In short, today we are going to study about few basic parts of computer. They are monitor, CPU, keyboard, mouse and UPS. So let's start with the first one. CPU. CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. So CPU is also called as a head or brain of the computer because all the information like music, picture, documents, programs, audio, video, all these kinds of programs are stored in this CPU. So to access or store any kind of file, CPU is necessary. Next, this is a mouse. Hold the mouse using your two fingers and move using your arms. The first button is called click. When you click it for two times, it is called as double click. And the next button is right click. So you can click the button accordingly. To scroll the page, you can use the center button, that is scroll bar. Keyboard. This is a keyboard which is used for typing or for giving input to the computer. It consists of alphanumeric keys, number keys, function keys, arrow keys or control keys. All these keys are used to perform different tasks or different actions. Next one, UPS. UPS stands for uninterruptible power supply. So this UPS allows a computer to keep running for at least a short time when primary power supply is lost. So you can use it as a backup when power goes off. So last one is a monitor. Monitor is a output device. Whatever input you are going to give, you can see the output using this output device, that is a monitor. Like, share and subscribe.